Thank you. The moon is on the grass. The moon is on the grass. Remembering games, daisy chains of love. Got to keep the bullies on. The lunatics are in my home. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper board brings more.
Thank you. I've no idea how many times I've played in New York City, but last night and tonight have been completely different than any of the other times. There's something that's happened, which is very cool. I can't pull the toy from the wall, but it moves me greatly, so thank you very, very much. I'm going to collect myself and then I'm going to introduce the band, because that's what we do. Over here, sipping casually at a glass of champagne, on lead guitar, Mr. Dave Kilminster. Behind him, playing soulful B3 and organ and piano, Bo Costa. Very old friend of mine, playing keyboards and slide guitar and guitars, John Karen. New friend of mine, bass guitars, great musician, producer, Gus Seifert. On the drums, the wonderful Joey Warrenker. Also, playing lead guitar and singing a lot of lead vocals from Southern California, the obligatory hippie in the band, Jonathan Wilson. Another very old friend of mine, three north of the border, playing tenor saxophone, Mr. Ian Ritchie, ladies and gentlemen. Next to me here, the adorable and extremely talented girls from the band, Lucius. Jess Wolf and Connie Messing. Okay, question time. Does anybody here remember Beverly? Remember how she said that we would be again some sunny day?
Oh.